Welcome students, this is my new video of class 4 maths. Today is by the way, this is your class. In this video I will discuss the questions given on YouTube page number 10 and 11. Okay? Question number T, U and V. We have only 5 questions. In that U there are 12 sections. So I will only discuss the 6 and rest of the 6 you do in your homework. Okay? We find the sum, there is total 8 questions. In this video, we will discuss 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay? And the rest of the questions you have to do in the copy. Okay? So, in homework, okay? Aaj ki video mein T, U, or V. Three questions are discussed. And in this, we fill in the blanks. All the 5 fill in the blanks. I tell you, Sara mein bataunga. Question ki total 12 parts are there. In this, I have only 6 parts. This time on that blackboard. Rest of the 6 you have to do in your book or copy yourself. And the 3 questions, find the sum. Total 8 sums are given on your book. You have to, I have solved the 4 sums. And rest of the sums you have to do in your book or copy yourself. Look there. That is V. Today I will discuss that V. U. Okay. And that V. Okay students, बाकी आप लोगों ने ऐसा कर लिया होगा, मैंने पीडीएफ भी भेजा था. If you have any problem in one, then you can ask me. Okay students, if any one class 4th be students, अगर आपको कहीं कोई दिक्कत है, if you have any problem, then you can free to ask me between 8 AM to 1:30. Okay? Do work daily to daily. On daily basis, you have to do your work. रोज का रोज काम करते रहिए, क्योंकि काम बढ़ेगा तो then you have to loaded, okay, work load हो जाएगा, then how you can complete it, okay? So don't be panic your parents, अपने मम्मी पापा को परेशान नहीं करके, all of you do your homework as well as class work on time. If you have any problem, then you are free to ask me. एकदम free ही, you can ask any time between 8 AM to 1:30. 8 से 10 के बीच में you can free to call me or message me. Okay students, if any problem. मम्मी को परेशान एकदम नहीं करती. ओके, सो वी स्टार्ट. फिल इन द नेक्स्ट व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन. अ ईयर हैज मंथ, दैट्स वेरी क्लास 1 क्वेश्चन इज दैट. आई लव इन क्लास 1 दैट यू नो दैट व्हाट इज द ईयर हैज 12 मंथ्स. ओके, अ फरवरी हैज डेज इन अ लीप ईयर. हाउ मेनी डेज आर अ फरवरी? Yes, that is a 28 or 29. Okay, in a general year, when there is a not a leap year, but February has a 28 days, and when a leap year, what is question asking? February has dash days in a leap year. How many days? 29. Okay, now week has days. That is very simple question. 7 days. Okay, and April has how many days? How you can count it? I will show you the finger. January, February, March, April. You can tell the week. Then it is 30 days. Okay, what many days is here? 30. Okay, and the last question is that the 5th month of a year. And now you can count January, February, March, April, and then 5th month. January, February, March, April, and then 5th is May. What is the 5th month? It's a May. Okay? So easily filled. Now come that convert the following. Question E. Now you can convert that 4 meter 32 centimeter into meter. As you know, in that class 5 and class 2, where you have to multiply the 4 by 100. 4 meter, then meter to centimeter to convert karte hain. Then we have to multiply the meter value by 100. We have to multiply the meter value by 100, then it will be converted into meter to centimeter. Meter to centimeter में बदलने के लिए 100 से multiply करें, तो ये तो multiply by 100 हो, 4 into 100 is equal to 400. What is that? 32. Then what we to add? What is the answer? 432 centimeter. Okay students, understand? Now 2 liter 540 milliliter into milliliter. How, what is the liter? 1 liter is equal to how many milliliters? 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. we have to convert the legal into meaning. That is meaning is not always. ये हमेशा भी लीगल में इसको कन्वर्ट करने की जरूरत नहीं है, बट इट इज अ लीगल देन वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट द लीगल इनटू मीनिंग. हम लोग लीगल को मीनिंग इंटर में कन्वर्ट करेंगे, देन वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई द लीगल वैल्यू बाय 100. सो लीगल वैल्यू बाय 1000 2 इनटू 1000 इज इक्वल टू 2000 एंड देन ऐड हाउ मेनी व्हाट इज दैट 540 व्हाट इज द आंसर 2540. Okay, understand? Oh, sorry. 6743 gram to kilogram. Then we have to divide that. How many times it comes? 6 times. The kilogram, this is the gram. 6 into kilogram, the rest of the three numbers you have to write in a gram. Okay? Very easy. The gram is kilogram, then 14 into gram is 80. But that's a 50 degree, but you have to write in a kilogram. Gram may only come 3 degrees. Now 4 kilogram to 204 meters. Then 4 kilogram is kilometer to meter. What? Kilometer to meter. Then we have to convert the kilometer value into meter by multiplying it for 1000. We have to convert the kilometer into meter. Then we have to multiply it by 1000. 4 kilometer to 1000 meter and 4 into 1000. Then we have to add. Yeah. में सिंपल एडिशन है, जैसे आप ऐड करते हो उसी तरह से ऐड करेंगे तो सुपर में आप एक यूनिट से। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, तो दैट इज नाउ ओवर फॉर टुडे। तीन क्वेश्चंस आप मैंने डिस्कस किए इन दिस वीडियो, रेस्ट जो पार्ट इज फोर पार्ट बचे हैं, सिक्स सिक्स पार्ट बचे हैं, यू हैव टू डू इट योर होम। ओके, आई विल प्रोवाइड ऑल योर थिंग्स। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, एंड आई ऑल्सो सेंड यू पीडीएफ इन माय वीडियो, आफ्टर दैट वीडियो आई विल सेंड यू द पीडीएफ। ओके, मेरे स्कूल मित्र है, आई सेंड यू द PDF format of that homework and classwork, so all of you do that work in your book and form. Okay, students, thank you. Have a nice day.